thinking that was enough time? Where does this one go? This one goes to Derek's place. They're all joined up. It would probably be a good idea to, like, bridge. This is not super safe. Might try to build like a little staircase. Joining Travis and Derek's up. Be a little safer for me. Just like go down and spiral. I think I want to trade with the Piglins a little bit. Give me anything for that? Well, I wonder if there's any bastions close by. I don't want to get too turned around. Oh my god. Jesus. Get back to safety for a sec. Eat some carrots. Oh, Jesus. Got a lot of magma cream. Oh, it's midnight. Probably should get off. A lot of guests. Think you want to make gold bars when you trade. Think that's how you're supposed to do it. Where'd they all go? Hello, sir. You want gold? Full speed. Okay. Crying obsidian. Water. It's a hot commodity here. Nuggets don't do anything. They just pick them up. Okay. I don't mind a couple pieces of netherite. Oh, shush. Tired of you. Some ingots. It's kind of precarious. Can you come on over here? I'm gonna lead you over here. Is that quartz? What was that? Nuggets? Gravel? I guess this is a way for you to always be able to... Ooh, Ender Pearls. Always be able to get back from the Nether. Ooh, I like arrows. Because you can make flint and steel from the stuff they give you. I guess the hardest thing would be obsidian. What you got? Soul sand? Okay. Don't really want the gravel. Grab this glowstone. Broke that, made a little more space. Perfect. I don't want to harvest some of this stuff. Running out of space though. Maybe just wood. Blue wood. Don't you dare. Get me. I really like these vines. What do I want to get rid of? Let me get rid of that. Thank you. I'd take these shroom lines as well. Oops. Grab a stack of this stuff. Probably a stack of twisting vines as well. Oh, you know? I could make a vine elevator. I already have a stack, okay. Where's the hoglins? Or piglins? They go. I saw a couple. Oh, there's one. I would like to trade. Okay. Pick a couple bricks. Bricks. Very easy to come by. Okay. Gotta move on. Think this is the direction. Back to base. Hope. Really high up though. Hello. Ouch. Oops. Build up. I want these just in case I fall. There we go. Oh my God. Asshole. I don't have any more cobble. Hello, sirs. Okay, getting there. Just want to make a safe tunnel. Let's break that. What the hell? How'd you get down here? Bye. Well, got some meat. Put these down for a second. Your axolotls. They eating them? I need to come back with more cobble. What the hell? You dare. Probably be better to put it here. They're like half decorative, half functional. Oh, I think they continue to grow. That might be an issue. Junk away. Head back to the Nether. I want new boots. Grab some new boots. Those are about to break. Oh God. Good way to get underneath. I do want to reinforce that. It should be fine. Have the dangly vines. How dare you? I guess I'll go grab more. This should protect from hoglins and a little bit from gas. Head back over to the blue forest. Oh, there is one right here, actually. Might be quicker. Are there no vines here? I don't see any vines. They're over there. Did not want to fall. See if I can wrap around. Oh, nice. Should be all I need. How many arrows? 12 arrows left. Make sure I'm at full health. Once I make this little elevator, I'll probably call it. I'm at 7 hours of streaming. So that's Derek's, and you can use this little elevator to head down to Travis's, and then run across this bridge to mine. You know what? I didn't realize this could actually just be cobble. It's a lot safer. There we go. Put like a sign here. I could probably make a sign right now. Why not? That's actually a little misleading. Put it here. Oh. just Derek's name in this? Snug Chew Toy. The carrot. Carrot pipe. It should just grow all the way to the ceiling. Okay. I almost want to bring more cobble and expand this out. Can't hit me. Moving too fast. That's enough for one day. You should work on setting up a portal so we can all be linked. Okay. Ugh. Thank you for the follow.